This video is to show how the button bounces. So if I give it a quick push, and what you see over here is multiple times it was in the loop that detects that it was pressed due to bouncing.